गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम अमन पाटनकर फ्रॉम क्लास 7th ए फ्रॉम डीबीएम सिविल लाइंस नागपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिप्रेजेंट द प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ वाटर रिसोर्सेज। दिस इज माय प्रोजेक्ट। दीज आर सम कॉमन रिसोर्सेज from where we get fresh water. This is the lake, these are rivers, wells, ponds, and these are some examples of simple resources of fresh water. Now here we are. So here is the factory. What you can see here, this is the waste which is coming out from the factories. So this is consider this is the water of the polluted factory, and this is coming here for filtration and purification. So first it goes through the process of filtration, then sedimentation, and after the sand filtration and flocculation, the last step is chlorination, after which the water becomes clear and clean and ready for use. Here is the kabata which Japanese people use in harai areas where they wash vegetables. In this compartment they wash vegetables, and the scrubs and remains of that are thrown in this section of the pond. Now here are the giant calf which eat the scrubs and release ammonia, and through this it goes through the drain and can be used in the farms. I'm going to explain you the kabata system, which is usually used in Japan in harai areas. Here's the kabata. This is the compartment where the people wash their vegetables, and this is the pipeline where the stream water comes from, which is very clean. After that, washing the vegetables, the scrub and the remain of vegetative parts is dropped into this compartment where there are giant calves which eat the scrubs and all. After that, this same water goes to the stream again, and this flow out throughout the city or village.
The common water resources of fresh water. This is the river, lake, pond, well. And these resources are also being polluted by us day by day. 3% of earth water is fresh and 2.5% of it is unavailable, which is locked up in glaciers in the form of ice caps in the soil atmosphere, highly polluted or deep under the earth's surface, which cannot be extracted at an unaffordable cost. And 0.5% of earth water, which is fresh and can be used, is day by day polluted by us. So the point source is a single. Identifiable sources of pollution, such as pipes, drains, industries and factories who release their waste directly into the water bodies without neutralizing them, which can cause health hazards for the aquatic life. To fix the problem of water pollution, I have found a method. Here, consider this is the river and this is the garbage. We have to fix a jute net between the banks, which will stuff the garbage and the solid waste in it. Let me show you. See this, the garbage is being stuck at the jute net. Now, what about the bacteria present in the water? I have also found a solution on that. This is the rod which is made up of neem leaves, copper, charcoal and camphor. And this rod will protect us from harmful bacteria in the river. In areas outside the urban areas and villages where the river flows, we can plant trees which will help in stopping soil erosion and making a forest, and they can become home of many living creatures. And it has one more useful, and no one will dare to throw litter into the river and go through the dense forest. I will give you some information by how the rod is made and the materials by which it is made. So the first is camphor. Camphor is antifungal and antibacterial and has anti-inflammatory factors. Second is charcoal, which is best water filter. And copper, the drinking water through copper material boosts digestion and also kills molds, algae, fungus, bacteria, etc. in the water. And the fourth and the last one is neem leaves.
which have antioxidants present in it and has immune boosting factors. Here I am with my water filter, which is natural. Here I have put in this compartment the sand. Here I have taken some more sand and some charcoal. Here I have made a combination of charcoal, neem leaves, alum and sand. So you can see how polluted water is here. As you can see how pure water is coming from here. This polluted water is now becoming fresh and ready to use for humans.